the 20th of November, 2023. Matt Hancock says UK's pandemic strategy was completely wrong. Planning focused more on burying the dead than averting disaster, ex-health secretary says.